Hello everyone, my name is Eric and welcome back to Deathwing. I haven't recorded in quite a while because I've actually been down with influenza for a couple of days now, and yeah, it's been really rotten.
The only conclusion we can draw is that the chamber was deliberately omitted. A hidden gene seed vault, most likely.
That's
true. We must locate it and recover the gene seed.
Sounds like a good idea. And now probably all hell will break loose.
Brother Epistolary, you have to find the chamber from your vision with the utmost urgency.
Of course I will. So, then we'll see, where is it? Where's the thing that we're looking for? It's probably... somewhere? I don't know. A secret gene seed vault somewhere, but I can't see it on the map. That's great. Right. Well, the objective. Is there an objective meter somewhere? I think there, or is that just pointing to north, galactic north, or whatever. It's behind this door. Yeah, but which freaking door is that? I have a vague memory of a door, but I'll be buggered if I remember exactly where it was or what it looked like. Can I have the vision again, please? Nope, of course not. I was just about to say that looked like a Necron corpse, but that's not Necron. Alright. Should I be just heading forward, perhaps? No, I can't, because there's nothing around here. It's just a big freaking hole over there, straight into the void, which I find more quite curious. Ah, we got some friends about, don't we? Don't think I didn't see you. Whoa. Well, into the breach. I knew it would be too good for it to last. I thought I actually had a little bit of a reprieve in here, so I could catch my breath before continuing, but no. This game doesn't allow that. Alright, then let's just continue and walk aimlessly and hope for the best, I guess. And there's probably a bunch of gene stealers standing right here because there's a ping. Crack missiles? Where the fuck? Okay, thank you. I didn't even see them, but sure. If you say so. Nope. Headshot. Now. Is there anything new here at all, or am I just... I'm just buggered, aren't I? Well, I'll probably just swerve to the left here and go down here. This is probably where it is. Also, when you're playing a dark game, it's really bad to have a lamp shine right in your face. I've just realized that. That's what actually makes it really hard for me to see things. Because, yeah, I have contact lenses most of the time. But... ouch, ouch, ouch. Well, you guys are waiting for me. That's sneaky as fuck. Let's see now. No, that didn't work. I was hoping that using my little... that's the thing I was going to use. Press the wrong button. That's also so typically me. Come on, stay in here. We're going to block this door, and hopefully we won't be snuck up behind the thing. I'm just wondering, I guess I can't open the door over here. Well, there's not even a door over here. And still, I really, really need to remember to freaking look for turrets and shit before I even enter a room. Would be great if I did. So if we scan now, nope, nothing there. But wait, that thing, the only thing I can get out of it is that it's there. I can just as well destroy it or add it because I can't use it again. I can only enable it. There. So another scan. Yeah. Let's open the door. I love this. This is a freaking neat thing. There's multiples in here. Multiples everything. Well, eat shrapnel, you weird, goopy things. Alright, thank you for coming in here. Dude. Just stay in on this side. Goodness sake. Well, if I'm going to do anything about them, I better do it myself. Alright. Whoa, what was that? Whoa, it's a big one! It's one of the big freaking warrior type thingies. Ah! Oh, crud. Nope, 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 nope. Just stay dead. Oh, it died. Oh, thank goodness. So, as I was told before, is that everything I meet from now on is going to be Imgarl strain shit. Like the original Tyranid bastards that showed up. Yes, I know. I know. What the fuck do you think I'm doing? I don't remember where the fuck it was. But I'm guessing I'm on the wrong... I'm going the right way because I'm... I'm getting fucked up. So I'm guessing I'm going in the wrong direction. Right direction. Not wrong. God damn it. Worst case scenario, I'll just have to rewatch the previous episode. Nothing? It's one of those invisible thingies. Invisible things. So now, how did I do that? No, no. Ah, it's that, and that's it. Where is he? There he is! They're crawling like spiders. I freaking hate spiders. Because amongst the worst things I know is a spider. Ugh! Come on, everybody inside. Go, 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 go. you guys might still hear that I'm a bit stuffed up, and that's still the influenza. It's been playing hob with myself. I've been out for a week, basically. It's been really, really annoying. Worse for my girlfriend, who was actually here taking care of me. I love her for that. And I love her normally too, but yeah, it's just worth saying again that I love the fact that she took care of me. Oh, my lazy ass when I was sick. What's this then? It's a door. Honor the lion, yeah, but do that properly. And kill gene stealers all the way, all the way. I'm missing everything, aren't I? Holy fuck! We survived that? I'm kind of surprised. So, open, sesame? Oh, of course, nothing in here. There's still a ping up here. So does that mean that it will fall down like an asshole and try to kill me? Nah, probably not. It'll do it when I am thinking that I'm... Oh, of course. There they are. Nope, 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 nope train! It's a fucking nope train going on here and you're not welcome. There. Now, let's scan this area because there's a freaking turret. So that's what's trying to kill my guys. But that's the thing I'm trying to use. Eat plasma, you little ugly things. Damn, they are sturdy. Come on. Oh, come on, die already. You're really, really hard to hit. See, is there anything else left? Yeah, I think that's enough. I think I killed everything. Now, lucky for me that it's up there, so I wasn't standing on top of it. Haven't I been here? This looks like a place I've been before. Ew. But whatever happened here, they died standing. Or something. Nope. I'm in the dungeons. How lovely is that? I forgot about the fact that this is medieval shit going on. Oh, collapsed area. Should probably block that off. If I can. Please hurry. Trying to hurry. Close the door. There. And then we block it. Now, a gene seed vault. Where would I hide a gene seed vault if I was a Dark Angel? I would probably put it in the most ass-backward place possible, which would mean... Where? Where is he in sight? Well, they're not very much in sight anymore because they're dead. Okay, I need also to keep track of how long I've been playing. Oh, well, this is ominous. I guess. Brother Epistolary, you have to find the chamber from the Yes, I know! I know it's of utmost urgency. I'm trying to freaking find it. And everybody else is probably yelling at me for not seeing where it is. Because it's probably really obvious to everybody else. The thing is that I can't see it. There we go, I hacked that thing so it shouldn't be killing me anymore. So is it here? I think I've fucked up, seriously. Because I can't remember where it is. Hey, isn't that here? That's a weird artifact. That's a relic. I recognize this place for some reason. There's a turret. So am I? No, I don't think I'm in the right place. I still think I'm in the wrong places. Going at the wrong... Yeah, still going wrong. Okay, it was a really bad idea to start up again after such a long break. I'm freaking lost now. Here we go. They're not that hard when you have some time to see them and prepare and all that. And also in these hallways, they can't really avoid being shot at. Because they are quick and sneaky. They're freaking quick and sneaky. Normally. Fuck me. Where am I supposed to go? I'm sorry, I'm a bit annoyed at myself for this. Because I'm such a doof. I permanently blocked this one. Oh well, I got the key. So what's this place? Wow, that's a big freaking cannon! What's up here? It is done. What have you done? What did you do? Ow! 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 I was wondering what the fuck that was. Of course, there was a lot of... Ah ha ha. Oh, there's a lot of shit going on down here. And there's a fucking psyker about. Ah! Stay dead, will you? Oh fuck, I think I'm going to die here. How's everybody doing? Not good, I see. I have a feeling that this would be easier if we were more people playing together, because I might love this game, but the AI doesn't make it easy. Did I kill him? Is he killed? Dude, what the fuck are you doing over there? Come on! Dude, seriously! We don't have time for this. Oh, another relic. Nice. Suddenly I'm starting to find relics, but that's probably because I'm exploring. I guess. I might have to stop the episode. Well, actually, it's almost over. Oh, there they are. Hello, Imgarl Tyranids. Oh, sorry. There's some light team killing going on here. Don't mind me. Holy fuck, there's so many of them. Come on, reload already! He's a bit slow on the uptake sometimes. Okay. That will be the end of this episode. I'm going to go out and I'm going to find what the fuck I did wrong, because I'm missing something really big, because I forgot where the thing is in my vision. So I'm going to check a walkthrough or just rewatch the previous episode, and I'll be right back. So I'll see you guys later.